God sent his son. They call him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy.
The Ryman Auditorium here in Nashville, Tennessee, the mother church of country music. I'm so glad you are able to join us from all over the world to celebrate together on this glorious Easter morning. And I'm so happy to have some dear friends and incredibly talented musicians and singers joining me today, including gospel great Buddy Green, who played harmonica on my album, My Savior. Buddy started things off for us so beautifully with Jesus Loves Me, and he's going to join me again on this next song, one of my all-time favorites that I grew up singing, Blessed Assurance.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story.
Appreciate all of you tuning in to celebrate today, and we're also here to support an amazing cause I've had the pleasure of working with over the years, Save the Children. Save the Children is dedicated to reaching children all over the world with essentials like food, shelter, and medical care, which is, of course, especially important in these challenging times. As you're watching this concert, you can click to donate to this wonderful organization. Anything you can give during the show will be a blessing to a child in need. Now for this next song, I enlisted the help of an amazing singer to lend his voice to us in the studio, and I'm so happy that he's here to join us live at the Ryman. The front man from Need to Breathe, Bear Reinhardt.
What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh, no other fount I know. Nothing but the blood. I am, though tossed about with many a conflict, many a doubt, fighting in fears within, without, O Lamb of God, I come. Just as I am, thou wilt receive, wilt welcome, pardon, cleanse, relieve, because thy promise I believe, O Lamb of God, I come.
Another one of the immensely talented musicians who I was blessed to have play on the album. Thank you so much for joining us up here on stage today, the incredible Mr. Mac McNally. And you are in for a treat, as he's a master of instruments and he's going to play with us again on this next song. Thank you.
Jesus is calling, calling for you and for me. See on the portals, he's waiting and watching, watching for.
Earnestly When it comes to gospel music's finest powerhouse female vocalists, there is none greater than the incomparable Cece Winans. The Lord was smiling down on us and the stars aligned when Cece brought her incredible voice to our studio collaboration on this next song, Great is Thy Faithfulness. And I'm so honored that she's here today to sing it with me live this Easter morning.
To Jesus.
daily live. I surrender all. I surrender all to Thee.
have sung this next song in many different ways over the years, so I knew I wanted to finally make a full studio recording of it for this album. It will always be very dear to my heart, and I know I will be singing it for many years to come.
Every sent him. on a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. The
and vocalists, our incredible choir, and of course, thank you to my very special guest.